Flood-hit cities in North China's Shanxi province are putting great efforts into flood control and relief as days of torrential rains have caused rivers' levees to burst and inundated houses. The swollen rivers posed risks to villages along the banks of the Fenhe River. The biggest flood crest rare in nearly 40 years has led to levee breach in the downstream Yuncheng section of the Fenhe River, a major tributary of the Yellow River. More than 1,800 residents at the Jingping village of Yuncheng City have been relocated after houses flooded and over 660 hectares of farmland submerged. As always, firefighters are fighting on the front line of disaster. They lined up in long queues in the flood, relayed wooden piles and sandbags, drove piles into the earth and then put sandbags down to seal the embankment. To avoid physical exhaustion, the task force were replaced every half an hour. Even so, firefighters still shivered with cold when they came ashore after finishing their tasks. Residents here were so touched by the scene that they sent hot meals to the firefighters. Through overnight efforts, the breach was successfully blocked at around 1:30 on Friday.